think that thing is fixed.
Express Sewer and Drain performing today inspection of main sewer line at 8000 Ramblewood in Citrus Heights. Two-way cast iron clean out in the front yard underneath the bush. It's a 3-inch clean out with a 4-inch riser. Top of the clean out is 0.0 feet. There's a slight offset at the clean out riser. Clean out is corroded. We're going to go up towards the house first. Okay, we got 3-inch ABS pipe going up towards the house. Horizontal bend. Got a line tying in. Another horizontal bend. Line tie in. Another line tying in. Okay, you got another line tying in, and the pipe reduces down in size to 2-inch. Unable to go any further this way. We're going to pull back and run it out to the street. Okay, we're back at the two-way. I'm going to go out towards the street now. Okay, also got a 3-inch ABS pipe going downstream towards the street. Horizontal bend. Vertical bend, another vertical bend. Okay, got the county clean out up by the sidewalk. However, the clean out is below grade because there's you don't see any clean outs up by the sidewalk. And we got pipe transition to clay. Thank you. looks good. End of the inspection.